into the sun. There is more to see than can ever be seen, or to do than can ever be done. There is far too much to take in here, or to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round.
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa's on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh, I quiver with fear.
Scar.
Why, if it isn't my big brother.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Well, I was first in line, until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba, everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures. From the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.